and we had come to visit Kenya Coast Guard. Kenya Coast Guard happens to be a baby for Administration National Security Committee. We have visited, and we can see the babies rowing very well. They have a very good team which is going to work to secure the coastline of Kenya. And of course, they have some challenges, which we are going to see how we will help them in those challenges as a committee. And some of them is technical, and some others are the issues of budget. And of course, some others are the issue of human resource. So as a committee, we are going to see what we can do to make sure that they are provided with the equipment and manpower, so they can be able to operate effectively to make sure the coastline is secure, and also it is safe, and also, of course, nobody will come and steal our fish from our shore, our coast shore, because of not being secured. Also, the issue of drug trafficking and the issue of illegal immigrants coming in the country, those are some of the things that Kenya Coast Guard is going to fight with in the near future, and that is actually their mandate. So we are very happy to say that they are doing very well. They have a good director general, and he has a very good team. Also, this is the early phase of Kenya Coast Guard. Thank you. Okay, Kenya Coast Guard, according to us as a committee, they will need a lot of funding, because they have to have their own speed boats. They have to have fighting ships, which they have only Doria right now, and they have other equipments which they need as Kenya Coast Guard. Also, in the near future, because of technology, we would expect them to also have things like drones to be able to see what is happening on the whole coastline. And of course, they need planes. These are supporting to support in their day-to-day operations. In many areas, like in America, they have Coast Guard maritime patrol aircraft, and they also have maritime patrol boats. These are some of the equipments we expect them to have in the near future to work effectively and to secure the coastline of Kenya. And that is why we want to support them. So it's not a little budget, it's a very heavy budget. But it's worth it, because once they do that, any country where the country is secure, developers come to invest in the country. And also, because of the tourists who come in our country, people will be secure and they want to invest in the country. And also, the issues which we are fighting today as a nation, the issue of corruption, the issues of, there are many people who bring illicit goods in the country. We have to deal with contraband and people who have become drug warlords, and we have to find a way to deal with them. And this is the only way we can deal with them. So we believe once we give them the funding they need for equipments, and they'll be okay to deal with those particular issues. I really want ourselves to divorce ourselves from Kenya Navy and Kenya Coast Guard. The role and the mandate of Kenya Coast Guard is totally very different from the role of the Kenya Navy. Okay? And Kenya Coast Guard is more nearer to the people, and it deals with the issues that concerns the citizen every day, and also the protection of any those crimes which have been caused by people who come from other parts day to day. Like I said, illegal immigrant and more internal problems, and we'll be working very close. Coast Guard will not work again in isolation. It also work with police to give them signals if they see anything that is happening on the coastline of Mombasa or anywhere in the Lake Victoria or any other inland area. Well, right now they're working at from the offices of fisheries. That's where they're working from, and that is not permanent. They are there for a while, very soon they'll move where they'll be allocated land. And government has all the lands we have is government land. So I'm sure they're going to get a land somewhere where they can build their offices and continue. But the most important thing, why I'm very happy, for them, that is not so much an issue, though it is necessary. They're operating even from Doria without any problem.